It began, as always, with the desire for power. The need to conquer. The hunger to consume. Inevitably, this led to conflict. Humanity fought an endless battle against itself, until it was forced to unite against a power far greater than it had ever known. But even united, humanity left only destruction in its wake. Despite their best efforts at survival, the humans of Sierra continued to march blindly to their imminent doom, unaware that their misguided attempts at retaliation were only leading them ever closer to extinction. They had thought us crippled by their weapons of mass destruction. But to survive is to endure and prosper. And we have most certainly survived. Jacinto now stands as the last bastion of humanity, a final, desperate defense in the face of impossible odds. In a way, I pity them. But humanity, as always, brought this war upon itself.
Talk about a graveyard.
Dirty grub shit all over this place. I got no respect for the dead.
A lot of good soldiers from the Pendulum Wars buried here. Sure could use those men now.
To the left!
Whoa!
Incoming!
He's taking the boat down!
Inside!
Biggest fish I've ever caught.
Let's just get out of the goddamn water.
You're the first humans to ever desecrate this palace with your presence.
It's her.
And I assure you, you will most certainly be the last.
That's the Locust Queen?
I thought she was supposed to be brought up here.
If you're planning on flooding the Hollow, then I guess we would be the last.
Yes. Though you destroyed the Riftworm, there are still ways for us to sink Jacinta. You will perish along with the Lambert.
Not if we sink it first.
Scourge informed me of your plan to sink Jacinto before us. I'm afraid it won't work.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, but I am. We already have an army en route to Jacinto to prevent that from happening. Tell me, is it true? You're the son of Adam Phoenix.
What's it to you?
He spoke highly of you. It's a shame that you didn't follow his path.
The hell are you talking about?
It no longer matters. Scourge, destroy them!
Bear, Cole, go after the Queen!
Yeah! me!
Check it with him!
Give it a rocket in the grill!
Boom, baby!
No fucking way from this!
Phoenix, your squad did good.
What's the status?
In progress. We've evacuated most of Jacinto, but we still need more time to evac gears from the Hollow.
Do we have a plan to sink Jacinto?
Almost. We're finalizing the logistics now.
When you first sent this information, Sergeant Phoenix, I thought you were insane.
You seem to have that effect on people.
But it looks like your father was right all this time.
Imagine that.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it.
Not without me, you aren't. If this is Jacinto's last stand, I'm not sitting it out.
Fair enough.
Control! Target area is clean and we have a clear path for the Ravens.
Roger that, Delta. Ravens are inbound. Full out.
Thank you.
like it's going lambent.
Lambent? As in exploding lambent?
Yeah, like the wretches, but way bigger.
Then I think we've got our bomb.
Your world can end in the blink of an eye. One event, one unexpected twist of fate, and suddenly the world as you knew it is gone forever.
Anya, can you read me? Anya, come in! Anya!
All that you held dear, all that you held close, is washed away into the sea of distant memory.
I'm sorry, Marcus.
Life is cruel. Of this, I have no doubt. But life continues on, with or without you. I can only hope that one leaves behind a lasting legacy. But so often, the legacies that we leave behind are not the ones that we inherit.